Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Thanks. Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Talking about.
Okay. gotta get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
This could help.
Ah! He's over there!
Shoot to kill!
Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there. This could help. These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza. Sit right here. Gold statue. Weight 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it. There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat.
Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.